I am Bhargavi, I am from IDBC, and today my topic is about SMCA model of communication. So first we'll see what is communication. So communication is nothing but sharing of information from one person to other person. So like if we want to survive, we definitely need to communicate with each other. So communication plays an important role in day-to-day life. So we cannot do any work without communicating with each other. So SMCA, it stands for sender, message, channel and receiver. But even in this SMCA model, we can see like what elements of sender, message, channel and receiver. So if we see in sender, the main qualities of sender, it is communication skills, aptitude, knowledge, social system and culture. And then message includes content, elements, treatment, structure and code. Whereas channel includes like hearing, seeing, touching, smelling and tasting. Where the receiver also is like a sender, which includes communication skills, attitude, knowledge, social system and culture. So let's see the brief explanation regarding this. So sender. Sender is nothing but the person from where the message is getting conveyed or shared. Attitudes. So that attitude is nothing but like when we talk to a person, the way we communicate or the words we use, that is considered as attitude. Knowledge. When we are speaking about something, it may be any topic, in order to communicate well, first we need to have a knowledge about this content. So that is what is knowledge. So social system. Where social system includes all the culture, values, belief, religion, like whatever is in the society, that includes in social system. Culture is also nothing but a part of a social system, which like it comes under the society. Like in one society they will have different kinds of cultures we have. So in the second topic will be a message and the content. The body of the message, the thing which we want to convey to other person is called content. For example, what I'm explaining over here, or what my presentation is all about, the body of this is called as a content. Then it is elements. Elements is nothing but when we communicate with a person, it includes several things like language, what language we are using, or body language, gestures, etc. Code is nothing but a channel, like through which means we are going to convey the message. It can be either like a letter or something like a music, anything. The way which we are going to convey the message, that is a code. So this is a main drawback of Bellows-SMCA model of communication. Thank you. That is...